The reason I like the Ejaz work is because it's filled with energy.
It's my favorite image. Why do you think I'm standing in front of it? I want it.
I was very familiar with his fashion photography, and when he invited me to this exhibit of the wildlife, I'm just speechless here at the magnificent work that I've seen he's done.
I know Ejaz personally, so I can tell you that he's fearless, but I think his photos actually show that.